Appleseed loved the. When he was a little kid, he ran in the forest and he learned how to talk to animals, and he loved. When he was older, he helped his dad pick apples, and then he moved away and was planting a lot of apples in the west.
Loved nature, and he was a peaceful person.
Johnny Appleseed loved reading the Bible.